Thank you. lot of obedience issues. Sit was basically the only thing he could do, and not for long. No door manners, no house manners, jumping up on people, chewing on everything. And so far, I am absolutely amazed with what I have seen. I never thought this was possible with him. He's healing, off-leash, staying. I mean, this is just absolutely amazing. I feel really confident in my ability to learn how to use this, and I'm really excited.